Barney's in St. Pete, Florida. You guys just see me take this SRZ 800 all-electric dirt bike right out of the backseat, out of the trunk of my car. So it's not that heavy, and it's perfect for a beginner rider. It has a max capacity of 100 pounds. It is, like I said, all electric. So all you have to do is turn the key and you go. So there's no kickstarter, there's no oil, there's no gas, there's no shifting gears. So what's great about this SSR, it does have a high and low speed selection. So low for the beginner, high for, of course, going faster. It has a max speed of 16 miles per hour and a range of about 9 miles at full capacity though. So just keep that in mind. It does come with front and rear disc brakes. This is a great gift for a kid this holiday season. Remember, we have this SRZ 800 all-electric dirt bike listed at $699. Again, my name is Amanda. I'm at Barney's in St. Petersburg, Florida, crossing the dog track on Gandy Boulevard.